Want to know exactly how many lines you have in your document, page breaks, and more? Arlene here. Welcome to Burn to Learn. Let's start by first of all going up to the Layout menu. In the Page Setup area, we'll find the Breaks button. What this option does is that it adds a break at your current location to have your text pick up again at the next page, section, or column. Once we've placed our cursor at the desired location, we'll select an option. We'll do Even Page. And you can do this as many times as you need. But how to know exactly how many lines there are in the document? The line numbers option is the one, because it references specific lines in your document quickly and easily using line numbers in the margin. For instance, the continuous option numbers all the lines found in the document. The restart each page or section option stops the numbering at the end of each page and restarts it on the next. And the suppress for current paragraph option suppresses the numbering where the cursor is placed. Handy, huh? But what about when a word runs out of room? That's where the handy hyphenation option comes in. Why don't you take a second after watching this video to subscribe to our channel? Word normally moves a word down to the next line, but when we turn hyphenation on, Word hyphenates it instead. In other words, it helps create more uniform spacing and saves space in your document as you would normally see in books or magazines. Now you know how to add and use page breaks, line numbering, and hyphenation on Word 2016.